What's up, everybody? Welcome to another Fan Mail Friday. Now, this video is a little bit different. I'm not filming in my normal location in front of my computer because the face cam that I usually use is down right now, so I'm using one of my other cameras. That's why it's gonna sound a little bit different and look a lot different. But anyways, if you don't know, we only make these videos when someone sends something to my UPS mailbox. If you wanna send me a letter, a package, or even a postcard and have it eventually featured in a video just like this, you could find all the details to do so down below. Please keep in mind that if you are sending a letter or postcard, I don't actually get notified when those arrive, so it's kind of up to me to find the motivation and time to check my mailbox. So if you don't see it in a Fan Mail Friday video, that's probably why, but in the case of postcards, it actually just might not have arrived yet. For whatever reason, postcards take the longest to arrive. Anyways, when I finally made time to check my mailbox, I did find this. Thank you so much to the person who sent this in. I really do appreciate it. It is never expected, but always cool when I receive anything, especially when it's a postcard, because then I can put it on my fan mail board, which is it's right here. Look. You're looking at it right now. Look at that. Anyways, the other cool thing about this postcard is it's a viewer level postcard. So if you don't know, I do stream Super Mario Maker 2 on Twitch, and yes, I still do stream, just not a lot these days. But whenever I play that game, people come in and they'll ask, hey, can you play the level I created? I usually say no, because most of them are garbage, but if you do take the time and effort to send it in a postcard, I'll take the time and effort to play it in a Fan Mail Friday video, and that is what we're gonna do. Please keep in mind, I don't promise to like these levels, I don't even promise to beat these levels, but we'll give it a good try. So, let's check it out.
All right. Blue 4th of July. Keep it blue. Looks like Dang has already played this. Dang also get first clear. Got first... No, did not get first clear. World record, though. All right. Let's give this a go. Oh my god. I almost just fell off. I think that's good. I guess we'll get this for the fans. Get this for the fans. That wasn't good. Is there any way to salvage this? No. Okay, so... we have to be fast? Not quite sure. Maybe we have to break the blocks? Something like that. Okay. This is kind of a neat little... please stop. Okay. Not bad. And we have a bomb. And we have this. Shoot the J. Alright, one-ups don't need it. I didn't want to go back down through here. Is this bad? Alright, we're fine. I mean, half of me is tempted to just jump forward, but whatever. Let's see if we can figure this out. Alright. That works. Oh, I don't even need to do that. I can hit it. Oh, I think I could have maybe salvaged that. I feel like that was the airship's fault, not really mine. Okay, so we hit this. Here we go. No. We can fix. We can't fix. All right. Thing I did not, but we'll do it this time. Yo, I think that's thanks to the airship. I'll take that. So that's good, right? GG, are we free? Oh, I see. No. I think I should have hit it from the bottom. We got a checkpoint though. We're good. So, oh, we don't even get a. Wait, I still died? So, yeah, that was good. That was good. So, wait, just wait down here. No, not like that. All right, hold on. Wait right here. Let it do the thing over there. Check that out. Let's grab this. Move that out of the way. Oh my, I was gonna be so mad. I thought I was stuck. All right, we solved it. We did it. We see. That was a good thing. I need to lock in there. I think I can do this now. I know that what to do. I'm gonna do it. Check it out. Check it out. Right here. Perfect. I'm sorry. It's gotta be. I gotta ignore all the checkpoints. That was almost bad. Ooh, God. What? All right, this is fine because we actually need this now. So then we can just jump here. We don't need the checkpoint. Here's that. Good cheese. I already forgot. Dude, are you serious? Hold on. Yo, we did that. I had already forgotten. No, wait a minute. That was actually what I wanted it to do. Wait. Oh wait, we could have still gone. We could have salvaged that. Hold on, this is fine. Check this out. Except it blows up the other block. All right, hold on. All right, we're still totally world record strats right here. All right, there you go. Look at us. I'm sure that's world record. I'm sure that was, wow. Who would have thought? Speed Demon. Wow, actually. Get wrecked, dang. Yeah, anyways. How much did I beat him by? I don't even know anymore. Yo, almost beat the creator, but thanks so much for sending it in. We'll see you in the next one. Bye. Bye-bye.